Okay, I'm Terry from Jetmac. Just a short video here just to demonstrate the Lonkin belt driven 21 litre pressure washer here. We're going to demonstrate it with an 18 inch dual tech rotary, and I'm just going to show you quickly starting it up and the sort of power that it gives out and just how to set it up. So suction hose, high pressure hose, lance and rotary here. So just first of all attach the suction hoses, so all quick release. Pressure hose, okay, rotary, folks. So very powerful machine, because it's a low speed pump, it's fit for hard all day continuous type work, and yeah, suitable for driveway cleaning. Fortunately our surface here isn't very dirty, so you don't really get a good example of its actual cleaning power, but that just shows you it working anyway. I'm sure your imagination can imagine the rest, but the frontal jetting system is very useful for pushing the dirt away, so yeah, it's a good piece of kit. So there you go. All the best. Cheers. Bye.